I just did a risky thing. I put a blanket over my cart, and I'm just hoping. Please hoping that no one stole my goodies, but I need to go get some sugar. What's up, YouTube? My name is Dalton, aka the Florida Flipper, and if you are new to my channel, I am a full-time reseller on eBay, Poshmark, and DePoP, kind of in that order and the way I list stuff. As you see in the title, this is episode 3 at the Goodwill BINS. This place is crazy. I'm out of South Florida, kind of the Palm Beach area to be exact. These people are nuts. I forgot my helmet, my gloves, my armor, and my sword. Let's get in that place and see what we can get into. This is super sick. That 70th anniversary Made in USA Disney Studio. This is a reprint, but I can't leave the Pink Floyd behind. So it's a Pink Floyd. This is a vintage single stitch. When you're, that one's not actually, but MGM Grand and Made in USA, that's what you're looking for. This one is sick. Here's the NFL Street. It's double-sided as well. And yeah. El Salvador, made of USA fabric. Here's another reprint, but can't leave the AC/DC behind. Here is a good brand, you guys. Affliction, be on the lookout. Can't believe this was in the BINS. I actually had a buddy throw this to me, so pays to know people. This one's cool. There's no tag in the inside, and there's no date, but it's the baseball tee breakfast club. Here's one of my favorite. Oh, all the clothes just fell. All good. Okay, so when I found this t-shirt, I thought it was just a basic Winnie the Pooh old-ass t-shirt. But you guys, stay till the end. I think this is a Grateful Dead tee, so maybe a grail. Found them in the BINS anyways. Here is a Winnie the Pooh on the Hanes Beefy. Made in USA, and it does have a saying on the back. So it has the double-sided right there. And when you're looking at stitches, people, that is single stitch on the bottom of the shirt, and you can flip it over, and there it is. I also got some hats I gotta make come back to fruition, but here's a North Face, and then Patagonia, baby. So, yeah, I feel like I've done pretty good. I'm gonna stay for a little bit longer, and if I pick anything else up, I'll show you. Didn't grab too much. I haven't really dug through one, but here is a Chicago Harley Davidson. Here is a nice one to be on the lookout for. Sturgis does well. That's where they have the big ones. Another Harley Davidson. This one is a Reggae. It says Made in USA, someone in Honduras. It is not single stitch, but it's got some age. And here is my favorite pull from that one right there. Here is the single stitch. Let me show you the other side. It doesn't have a date. This is Walt Disney Company. It's on a John Steen sportswear tag. Never seen it before. But 3X large, favorite pickup so far.
Watch out.
Okay, again, another screen print. I can't leave Jimmy. Just getting dirty in the bins. This one's pretty cool. This is a Giants, I believe the Pro Line tag. Apex 1 Pro Line. Yeah, it's pretty cool. And this one's plain. Don't know if I'm going to keep it yet. I didn't even check if there's, I don't know, the stutter on the logo. But let's see. Let's see where it was made. Let's check the inside tag. No inside tag. So, definitely looks like someone got rid of their Harley collection. Here's another Harley. This one's cool. Almost faint. Almost vintage right here. It's got the Iron Horse on the arms. We got Iron Horse on the back. And this one, I think, is a Grail. Harley Davidson right here. Turned over. It says of Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. So, yeah, I don't know what's up with this one. Out of that whole last rush, I just got these Bulls. It's a Jordan Champion. I'm getting this for Bub. I feel like he'll like it. But... Alright, so I definitely think I hit 11 pounds. You have to hit an 11 pound minimum here to buy anything. So it's 120. Maybe I'll stay. I don't know. I just did a risky thing. I put a blanket over my cart. And I'm just hoping. Please hoping that no one stole my goodies, but I need to go get some sugar, because my sugar was low, because of my diabetes. So, yeah, stuff's flying around here. Got me lunch, my sugar drop, so, everybody's looking at me. Sorry I'm looking like left and right, but every time I seem to click my video button, everyone decides to come out and watch me video myself. How do they do it? I want to take a second to thank our sponsors, Doritos and Brisk, for bringing me to the bins today and keeping me alive. No, I'm just kidding. But if you guys want to sponsor me, the Florida Flipper's up for endorsements. What are you looking at? Maybe everybody's watching me because I backed into my spot. Note to self, don't back in and eat your lunch. Floor Flippers up for endorsements. I left my card in there. I really hope my stuff's still in here, man. Good, baby. It's 2:40. I said I was gonna leave. They keep bringing out bins. So, I'm still here.
At this moment, I realized this lady caught on to me.
You just found it. Sitting in there. $6, right?
Yeah, man.
That's so sick, bro. All right, guys, it's 3:00. It's time for me to get out of there. But altogether, it took me, I didn't hit weight, which is weird. I feel like I'm in high school and I'm on the wrestling team, but I didn't make weight. And like I said, you have to make 11 pounds. So I was at like 9 pounds, 2 ounces. So it took me a while, another hour to find enough to get to 11. But I made it perfect to 11. Let me flip you around so I can show you the total.
11 pounds, 21.89 plus tax. I paid $23.42 for everything you're about to see.
Alrighty, so I'm just gonna go ahead and go through this right here, you guys, while I'm here. Here's that Patagonia hat, pretty sick. The North Face hat. By the way, this Power Rangers pillowcase, which I showed you earlier, but 1994 Saban. This is for, or Saban, whatever it is, this is for Jackson. Some Nike long sleeves.
long sleeve pants or pants, whatever. Here is a Bulls champion Jordan for Jackson. I also got to get both sides of the world, so let's throw him that Messi jersey for Bub. This is for me, just a Nike All-Star Game 2016, but it's nice. I like it. Next up, this is a personal tee as well. It's screen printed, but come on. Selena, you can't go wrong. Here is a Lana Del Rey tour shirt. I'll show it to you guys really quick. Boom, 2015. Some girl might want that, some lady or some weirdo guy. Here is a Giants Pro-Line Apex 1. It's got Apex on the sleeve, but that's a cool colorway. Here's those screen printed band tees, so Pink Floyd. Here is a Reggae. This one's cool. Not sure on the tag, it says knit in USA, but assembled in Honduras. Here is that good old Jimi Hendrix Steven Icon shirt. So yeah, it's pretty cool. AC/DC, we salute you. Can't go wrong with that. Here's another good one that I pretty much, I think, pay for most of the haul right here. Is this Affliction shirt. Really good brand to be on the lookout for. Pretty much a bread and butter, rice and beans, potatoes, gravy, and some coleslaw, whatever. Here is a Harley Davidson. I believe this is a Sturgis. Yeah, it's a Sturgis. Here is a Harley Davidson Chicago. Here is a Harley Davidson, which I'm not sure, I haven't seen this one before, but it says Malaysia. That might be a good one. Here is the Iron Horse Saloon with the arms. That's a good one. Here's another Harley Davidson Rock and Roll with a Smoky Mountain. That's pretty cool. Here is one of my favorites. It is the 70 years of Mickey on the Disney, what does that say? Disney, the Disney catalog. Oh man, I can't read very well. But it is made in USA, so that's cool. Not really many stains. Definitely one of my favorites as well. I love this game growing up, this NFL Street Unplugged. Let me show you the Fruit of Loom Best. Salvador USA fabrics, but it does have the teams on the back, which is pretty sick. Small stain, but I think I can get that out. It's awesome.
Okay, I decided to dissect this t-shirt with you like this, you guys. First of all, peep the foot. There's a peace sign. Plus, the yin-yang balloon on top just seems like a yin-yang balloon. But you guys, if you can see, I'll zoom in right now. Look at that sleeve. If you know the Grateful Dead, that kind of looks like the Grateful Dead lightning bolt. Wait till I flip this bad boy around.
Then here's this poo balloon yin-yang thingy on the Hanes beefy. I like this one pretty much because it's double-sided and everybody loves me some poo on the back.
Okay, everybody, this is the reason why you do some Google search on your items. I looked up this saying on Google and right away, Grateful Dead, I'll put it on the screen right now. It's actually a song. The song is called Eyes of the World and it's actually like the second lyric in the song. Kind of crazy to me, but what I think this is like a t-shirt that someone would have made bootleg in a concert. And if you know that tag, I believe that's a late 80s, maybe early 90s tag. So I do think this is a grail, but I might be keeping it. It just fits me great.
Sometimes we live no particular way, but our own, which is pretty sick. And then also, I think one of the most profitable today will be this Mickey on this Justin Sportswear, which I've never seen this tag before. And if you look really close, you can see that Made in USA faded, but it does say the Walt Disney Company, but no date. I love it, I love it. I feel like I did really good today. What do you guys think? How about you throw in the comments which piece was your favorite? And then also put in which one you think is gonna do me the most? Like which one's gonna make me the most money? And yeah, I feel like I did pretty good today for 24 bucks, right? $23 and change. Yeah.
I feel like I've done pretty good. Definitely not the biggest, best I've ever gotten here at the Bins, but hey, I had fun. It was worth it. That Affliction t-shirt alone will pay for most of it, and the rest is just butter or biscuits and gravy or I don't know. I hope you guys enjoy this video. You know, it's not every single one I get to butter your biscuits and make it seem like every day is just liquid gold, but, or clothing gold. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Like I always do, I'm going to throw up my Instagram right there. Check me out there. I always got tons of stuff going on, which I also throw up a picture of hydro dipping.
hydro dipped some shoes, and I'm going to post a video about that soon. So I hydro dipped some shoes. I will post a video how I did that and how I did some bleaching as well. And yeah, also check out my eBay, Poshmark, and DePoP store right there. Also link in the description of every video. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, the Florida Flipper is out. By the way, stay tuned. Next video is going to be an announcement on that 1K giveaway. I love you guys. Until next time. Peace.